Password. It's Super Password. Our special guests this week from Gimme a Break, Lauri Hendler, and held over for his second consecutive week from Aftermath, Jamie Farr, and the star of Super Password, Bert Convy.
Watch your step, please. Yes, right. Hello, everybody. Thank you so much, and welcome to Super Password. Nice to have you with us. We are already deep into 1985. Wow, it is Thursday, the
January 3rd,
isn't it? Yes, today is the 3rd,
You're on
I believe.
A diet? Just the way everybody else in America is on a diet after all that
That's
food?
What, about 358 shopping days till next Christmas?
That's right. Raring to go.
Yeah. Oh, boy. I'm getting that shopping
Speaking
done tomorrow.
Speaking of raring to go, how is your show doing? Have you... Oh, you're on a hiatus for a while?
Yeah, we're on a hiatus. In fact, we go back to work tomorrow.
Yeah.
No, Monday.
Yes.
I don't know. it's a holiday, folks. No, we're having a super time. We're doing great. We're on Saturday nights at 9.
Saturday nights at 9 on
NBC.
NBC, yes, of
Just
course.
Just thought I'd plug that.
Why not?
While I'm here. Yeah, we're having a blast.
Yeah, and you've had a nice holiday season. Everybody's ready to go back to work.
Everybody's ready to go back to work.
Are you ready to go back to work, sir?
Give me a break. My show's canceled.
Give me a break is the right title.
I knew that.
Of course you did, you tricky devil. Here comes your partners before they get any older in 85 years. Charles, welcome again. Marie, there you are.
Yeah.
I'm so glad you're back. I'm glad you're back too, Charles, but this is only right because we made a mistake the other day and you got knocked off and here you are back again. So please tell us again all about yourself.
Okay, my name is Lori Ott and I'm a hairdresser and a newlywed and my husband and I have an adorable 10-month-old puppy named Sarah.
Because the other day she said she was married 6 months, and we were all counting, weren't we? I could see America about to go, oh, yeah, a 10-month-old puppy.
Yeah.
What kind of puppy?
She's Shepherd and Malamute monster. Huge.
Oh, really?
Mean.
Yeah. Are you not related to Mel Ott in any way, are you?
No.
It's an unusual name, and when I heard the name Ott, I immediately thought of Mel Ott. Do you know who Mel Ott was?
No.
Great baseball player.
Great baseball player. Yes, sir.
Yeah, absolutely. New York
kicked
baseball.
His leg up when he went to hit the ball.
Yeah.
I never saw him in person, you understand.
Her dog does that.
Yeah.
Never mind. What, lifts up his leg? Just as
the ball.
Charles, once again, sir, tell us all about yourself.
My name is Charles Shagnon.
Still is.
Still Charles Shagnon. Okay. And I'm still a fourth-year architecture student at the University of Southern California.
If you stay here long enough, you could graduate while we're here.
I wouldn't be surprised.
Yes, no. Possibility. Okay, you're doing great, by the way. You are our current champion with $14,000 even. Marie has nothing. Lori has nothing, but Lori doesn't have a thing to ask. Two minds with but a single thought. Lori has a lot of things. Okay, here's the first puzzle worth $100, and if you're ready to go, Jamie and Lori, you'll be giving the clues. It's everyone at home the word. There it is, and Jamie, you'll start us off.
Inflated.
Bloated.
Okay,
Lori.
Glands.
Swollen.
Yes, oh boy. It's tough. Let's put it up there. We have swollen tongues.
Is it tonsils?
No. Sometimes they get swollen, however. Take a look at your next word, please. Everybody at home is getting it now. They have it. Lori?
Infectious.
Diseasing.
Okay. God bless you.
Gesundheit.
Jamie?
Catchy.
Contagious.
Yes, that's right. I like it when she says it. Okay. It is swollen and it is contagious.
Mumps!
Ooh. Are you all right?
Yes, I'm fine.
All
right. That better be the right answer.
Is it mumps? Yes, all right. See, Lorraine, you did it. You don't need cheats, you don't need kids, and you don't need disease. That's great. All right, I'm glad to see you come in here.
Well, you just hit me. I'm terrible. She yelled in my ear.
You need a stunt check for this. Okay, you've got the $100. We'll come back in just a moment with more Super Password after this message. We've got a cheer down here. She's a definite poster. That's right. Okay, we're back. This is the $200 puzzle, the famous $200 puzzle, the winner of which gets to play for today's cash word, which is worth $1,000. And if you're set to go, Charles, you and Lori will be giving the clues. Take a look at your first word, and we'll show the folks at home what it is. They have it, and Charles, please continue.
Glittery.
Shiny.
Crystal.
Shimmering.
Okay. Charles?
Champagne.
Bubbling.
Fourth and final clue.
Wine.
Sparkling.
Yes!
Yes! Very good. You got him here.
Yeah, I got him over there, yeah.
Okay, here we go. You have sparkling, sir. It is your guess.
Champagne.
Is it champagne? No.
I'm sorry.
Terribly sorry.
Take a look. Sorry about this.
Word, please, if you will. The folks at home are getting it now, and Lori, you will start off this time.
Pianist.
Liberace?
Yes. Yes. We have sparkling Liberace.
Is it sequins?
Mm. Mm. We'll find out in just a moment.
Thank you, Stanley.
Is it sequins? Yes, it is. You didn't need more?
Yeah, that's great.
Steady
there,
steady.
We get the paycheck, guys.
Okay. That means the score at the moment is Larie is $300 and Charles has zero. And then we know what that means. Boy, you've come back with a vengeance, haven't you?
Yeah.
Okay. This means you get a shot at the cash word, Larie. It is worth $1,000, the magical toaster. You have three chances to communicate that word. You know that, sir.
Mm-hmm.
5 seconds for each one of those little clues.
Yep.
It has nothing to do with the regular score of the game.
Let's see the check, fella.
There's the check for $1,000 signed by Mr. Goodson himself.
All
if you're ready, sir, pull down the toaster lid and we'll show the folks at home what the word is. There it is. And we're ready for clue number one.
Full.
Stuffed.
Clue number two.
Tangy.
Robust.
Yes.
These are the worst clues in the world.
No, that was a good clue.
That was
all right. Was it wonderful, but it was all right.
What was it? Well, give me another good clue.
Why? You got it.
You got it? All right. That's good.
All right. We'll have another cash word tomorrow starting out again at $1,000. It's time to change partners, Charles. Move over here, and Larie, you'll come over to Ari. We'll come back and get them over and more. Super fast word. A robust feeling. That was great. Wow. What'd you say, 10?
That cake, lady.
Oh, we're having a good time while you're gone, that's all. $300 puzzle coming up. If you're ready to go, Jamie, you and Larie will be giving the clues once again.
You're ready to go.
I'm ready.
We're ready.
Take a look at the first word, if you will. Everybody at home has gotten it. Jamie, continue, please.
Scallions.
Onions.
Yes, sir, that's it. Okay, you guys never miss. It just goes bing, bang, bang. We have onions, and you need this to stay in this game, Charles.
Is it soup?
No, it's not soup. Here we go. Next word coming up. Everybody at home is getting it momentarily. There it is. Jamie, continue, please.
Long.
Short.
Yes, we give it to you on the plural. We don't need it. The word is shorts. We have onions and shorts. I don't know how they go together.
No, I don't either.
Smelly.
I'm walking.
Let's get out of here. Come on. Is it smelly?
Yeah, it's
surprise, surprise. Okay, let's get on to the next word quickly. Here it comes now. All right, Jamie.
Hypotenuse.
Triangle.
Quite remarkable.
I'm still leaving.
Sit down, please. We have onions, shorts, and triangle.
It's Bermuda.
That's it.
Of course it is. Is it Bermuda?
Yeah.
Fantastic.
Yes.
Never perfect. Didn't need Atlantic and didn't need islands. Oh, that's great. Good playing, Charles.
Great.
I'd say what we have. We have a tie, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow.
We have a $300 to $300 tie. This next puzzle is worth $400. Mm-hmm. That will decide the winner for sure. And if you're ready to go, let's do it. They give the clues, not you.
Oh.
Okay, now we'll put the word up, okay? Here comes the word. Everybody at home is getting it now. And Larie, you will start off.
Neanderthal.
Man.
Okay, Charles.
Flintstones.
Ape Man.
No.
No.
Three.
Cavernous.
Oh my. Fourth and final clue.
Dwelling.
Cave.
No, that's not it. The word.
Oh, I got it.
What was it?
Is it caveman?
Yes, it was caveman. Yeah. Nobody guesses. We'll put it on the board, however. Okay, moving right along. Next word coming up. Everybody at home is getting it now? Momentarily. There they have it. All right, Larry, please.
Schnozola.
Nose.
Yes.
That's your word. How could you not get that word? I don't understand it. Okay, well, we've got caveman and nose. This is for the game, Laurie.
Skull.
On the buzzer, she said skull. Is it skull? No, it's still not skull. Okay.
I knew it wasn't going to be right, but I couldn't say nothing.
No, you're right. You have to say. Well, of course, nothing would have been as good as skull at this point. Off you go. Next word. Next word, please. Larry, up you go.
Engagement
ring.
Yes. Okay. Caveman, nose, and rings for the game, Larry.
Nothing.
Is it nothing? No, it's not. Okay. Do you have an idea what that could be?
No, I have no idea.
I don't either. Caveman, nose, and rings. All right, let's take a look at the next word. Show the folks at home what it is. And Laurie, please continue.
Group.
Beatles.
Yes!
Yes! What was she singing?
I want to
hold your hand. Okay.
I didn't know what that was. You can name that tune.
Here we go. We have caveman, nose, rings, and Beatles.
Is it Ringo?
Is it what?
Ringo.
Ringo?
Ringo Starr.
Oh, as in Ringo. Is it Ringo? You mean Ringo Starr, yes. Back from the ashes to win. Congratulations, Lorraine.
Oh, my goodness.
Charles, thank you for being with us. I'm sorry to see you go, but congratulations because you walk away with $14,300, and I'm really happy for you. It is now time to play Super Password for $5,000. Lorraine, let's go.
Okay. Now what are we doing?
Okay. Go have a seat. We're going to go right on and do it. Okay. Your first time over here.
Yes,
now,
is.
Isn't this great?
This is wonderful.
Somehow poetic justice that you got knocked off, and then because we made a mistake, you got to come over here and play, and you won.
Yeah.
I'm happy for you. Here we go. 10 words, beginning with the letter A, continuing through the letter J. Every word that you get right, I'll give you $100. If you get all 10 right, I'll give you $5,000.
I'd like that.
I would, too. Okay, are you ready to go?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, let's take a look. Well, you only have 60 seconds.
30,
Why would I say 30 seconds?
You're trying to frighten me.
No, I'm not at all. You have 60 long seconds.
Okay.
There's the first word coming up even as we speak. There it is. Ready? Okay, here we go. Ready and go.
Fish. Tank.
Aquarium.
B.
Pool.
Bath.
Pool. Game.
Billiards. Passive. Billiards.
C.
Instrument.
Clarinet.
Loud.
Pass it.
D.
Polka.
Dance. Dot.
E.
Tree.
Elm.
F.
Corn. Snow.
Lake.
G.
Pistol.
Gun.
H.
Car.
Honda.
I.
Jerusalem.
Israel.
J.
Coat.
Jacket.
C.
Instrument. Clanging.
Cymbals!
Yes! Well, you got it. You know it. Bang! Cymbals! Isn't that fun? You bet. Oh, wait a minute. I thought cymbals was gonna be trouble. I was begging for you to say drummer, but it might not have, we don't ever think of cymbals with a C. I don't. I always think of a...
No, I look at what is
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I know. It looks even strange when you see it. Oh, that's wonderful. Okay, so does my heart stop pounding? I imagine how you feel. That's $5,000. You now have $6,700, which is not so bad. Tomorrow's password will be worth $5,000, and we'll be right back after this message for you.
Yes.
I'm telling you, it's exciting for me. Okay, we're back. We have regained some of our composure, not all of it, I must say. Oh, that's so much fun. It's so much fun when you have so much fun, when it's it makes us all exciting. What am I saying? It's time for you to meet your new partner, sir. Would you like to do that?
Sure.
Will you come in and sign in, please? Hi, Janine. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet all of you.
Will you tell us all about yourself, please?
I certainly will. My name is Janine Eisen. My husband and I just moved into the Los Angeles area about 6 weeks ago.
From
Sacramento, California, and currently living in Hollywood.
Okay, well, welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome to Hollywood and welcome to here.
Thank you.
And if you're ready to go, let's do it, shall we? $100 puzzle starting things off. Jamie, you and Laurie will give the clues, and we'll show everybody at home what the word. There they have it. Who's beginning? Jamie, you'll start us off.
Good.
Kissing.
Smooching.
Okay.
Kissing. Necking.
Yeah. So we're getting into that, aren't we? Okay. Here we go. We have necking, Larry.
Oh, is it dates?
Is it dates? No. Could have been dates. Here we go. Next wave. Take a look, please. Show the folks at home. They have it, Laurie. You'll continue.
Necking.
Kissing.
Here we go again.
Arrangement.
Date.
Yes. Yes. That's funny. Did it hit you, buddy? Here we have necking and we have dates. Janine?
A hickey?
Well, it could certainly happen, couldn't it? Is it a hickey? I always wonder, you know, I've always thought, when people tune in late, they turn on the set and somebody yells out, is it a hickey? What have we missed?
Is it a hickey?
What kind of show is this? All right, here comes the next word. Show everyone at home what it is. All right, you have it. Jamie, please.
Circus.
Carnival.
Yes. Very nice.
I swear I don't.
I don't
I'm
either.
I'm going to sit out there.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay, we have necking, dates, and carnival, Janine.
Is it kissing?
Is it kissing? We're going to make it kissing if we're here till February. Here we go. Next word, please. There it is, Jamie.
Ship. Boat.
Yes. You having fun over here, gang? You might get in just a moment. We have necking, dates, carnival, and boat.
Is it the tunnel of love?
Is it the tunnel of love? Yes, it is. And you didn't need ride. All right.
You just said love. I didn't know it was a tunnel. Did you know it was a tunnel?
Well, no, I didn't.
To be perfectly honest,
I didn't know what
it was. Love.
Tunnel of Love was a terrific guess. Did you know what it was over here? Sure you did.
Yeah, I did.
Of course, all the way down the line. Okay, we're going to break away for just a moment, and then we'll come back after this message for you.
Do you still have Tunnel of Love?
Well, I used to have one at Disneyland. Oh, no, I don't. They used to have... Oh, no, it was a scary... Janine, you've just gotten here, but you're already doing very well. That was terrific how you came in. I think our contestants lately have been very, very sharp. Wouldn't you say so?
Oh, yes.
You guys have been very sharp, too.
I think they have been really sharp.
I really mean that. It seems that people have come on here and really knocked them off. It's not as easy as it looks, especially when you're under the lights and in front of an audience and so forth. Anyway, if you'd like to do it, please join us, and I hope you'll join us tomorrow on Super Password. See you then. Bye.
A member of our studio audience will receive the Hoover Concept 2, a 2-in-1 cleaning force featuring a built-in hand vacuum for cleaning furniture, stairs, dusting, and more. Concept 2 furnished by Hoover. And some of our departing contestants will receive Lazy Boy's recliner rocker chair. You may enjoy quality and comfort as you rock, recline, or relax. Furnished by Lazy Boy. And your choice of one of these Jules Jurgensen watches, Ladies Quartz Analog with six diamonds and mesh bracelet, or a Gents Quartz Analog Day-Date matching bracelet furnished by Jules Jurgensen. Skyways, newest luggage for easier handling on stairs, curves, and tight places. Luggage on wheels, outdoor Swiss fabric and colors, including new coffee brown furnished by Skyways. 4 gallons of super scrubbable two-tap easy care latex flat wall and trim finish for walls and woodwork only at True Value Hardware Stores. Gift certificates for Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right. Super Password, a Mark Goodson television production.